Welcome or welcome back. So today we are going on a mini mission. If you don't know what that is, let me explain. Today's video is actually inspired by one of my favorite artists here on YouTube, and that's Minnie Small. She started a series a while back, creating commissions for herself, and invited her audience to join in, and that's exactly what happened. Now she has a beautiful community that I'm really proud to be a part of. I've been following her for many, many years. And her videos are absolutely amazing. They make you want to create and paint along with her. So I'm really excited for today's video. If by any chance you don't know her already, I will link her channel and the video I'm talking about in the description box down below. So be sure to check it out. Another thing that probably I should mention is that no, she has absolutely no idea that I exist. But I love her art so much, and she's been such an inspiration and motivation for me as an artist for the past years, so I just wanted to share that. Also, her video made me realize that I don't really have any real bookmarks. I've been using pieces of paper and tags for many, many years now, so I'm really excited for this video. I'm really excited, hopefully by the end of this, I will have some beautiful bookmarks to use and maybe gift to people? Let's see. I am trying to cut the rambling short for this one, so let's make some bookmarks, shall we?
When we wake, hear the birds and see the sun. Side by side, our fears are done. Oh, the good times just begun. We know what we have, let's hold on tight. Found what we're looking for in life. Call us crazy, but things are finally right. With you and I, the future is bright. Crickets see the moon, side by side and through, no limit to what we can do. Oh, we know what we have, let's hold on tight. Found what we're looking for in life. Call us crazy, but things are finally right. The future is bright.